This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Brian Higgins, born October 6, 1959, is the U.S. Representative for New York's 26th Congressional District, serving since 2005. The district, numbered as the 27th District from 2005 to 2013, includes Buffalo and Niagara Falls. He is a member of the Democratic Party, and is an active member of several congressional committees and caucuses. Higgins was born and raised in Buffalo, and graduated from college in Buffalo, later obtaining his graduate degrees from both Buffalo State College and Harvard University. Self-described as both an independent and conservative Democrat, Higgins is also considered a centrist. Higgins supports the strengthening of Social Security in the United States, and has been a proponent for nationwide universal health care. He further supports national and regional economic development, previously being pro-life. Higgins' position is now pro-choice. He has also supported efforts for peace in many areas of the world, and has been actively involved in the Northern Ireland peace process. Contents: 1. Early life, education, and career. 2. U.S. House of Representatives career. 21. Committee assignments. 22. Former committee assignments. 221. Caucus and non-legislative committee memberships. 23. Tenure. 3. Political positions. 31. Social Security. 32. Abortion. 33. Health care. 34. Stimulus spending. 35. Education. 36. Student loan interest rates. 4. Political campaigns. 5. Personal life. 6. References. 7. External links. Early life, education and career. Brian Higgins at his New York State Assembly office in Albany, New York, February 2000. A native of South Buffalo, Higgins served on the Buffalo Common Council City Council from 1988 to 1993, representing the South District. Higgins mentioned that his grandparents are from Ireland in 1993. During his final year on the council, Higgins was rated Buffalo's best lawmaker in a 1993 Buffalo News survey of Western New York business and community leaders. Responding to the survey were 158 business, community, and government leaders in Western New York. Higgins earned the highest rating of any political leader with a 381 out of a possible score of 5. The Buffalo News stated in regard to Higgins being named top lawmaker, during his 5.5 years on the council, he has earned a reputation as a thoughtful, soft-spoken lawmaker who has paid attention to both district and citywide concerns. One community leader stated, "Brian is a very bright, responsible public official," while a government leader is quoted, saying of Higgins, "The best councilman in Buffalo has great vision." Higgins graduated from Buffalo State College with a BA in political science in 1984. He later received an MA in history from Buffalo State College in 1995, and an MPA from the John F. Kennedy School of Government at Harvard University in 1996. Higgins has also instructed courses on state and local government, and the economic history of Buffalo and Western New York, in the departments of history and economics at Buffalo State College. Further, he served as the 145th District Representative to the New York State Assembly from 1999 through 2004. U.S. House of Representatives Career Committee Assignments. Committee on Foreign Affairs, Subcommittee on the Middle East and South Asia. United States House Foreign Affairs Subcommittee on the Middle East and North Africa. Subcommittee on Terrorism, Nonproliferation, and Trade. Subcommittee on Europe, Eurasia, and Emerging Threats. Committee on Homeland Security. Subcommittee on Border and Maritime Security. Subcommittee on Counterterrorism and Intelligence. Ranking Member. Subcommittee on Emergency Preparedness, Response, and Communications. Ad Hoc Committee on Irish Affairs. Former Committee Assignments. Committee on Ways and Means, 2009-2010. Committee on Government and Oversight, 2005-2008. Committee on Government Reform. Subcommittee on Energy and Resources. Subcommittee on National Security, Emerging Threats, and International Relations. Committee on Transportation and Infrastructure, 2005-2008. Subcommittee on Highways, Transit, and Pipelines. Subcommittee on Water Resources and Environment. Subcommittee on Coast Guard and Maritime Transportation. Caucus and Non-Legislative Committee Memberships. Co-Chair, Revitalizing Older Cities Task Force. Former Co-Chair, Member, Great Lakes Task Force. Former Co-Chair, Member, House Cancer Caucus. Former Co-Chair, Historic Preservation Caucus. Former Co-Chair, Member, Northeast Midwest Congressional Coalition. Former Co-Chair, Northern Border Caucus. Member, New Democrat Coalition. Member, House Steel Caucus. Caucus member, China Caucus member, Arts Caucus tenure. Higgins has positioned himself as a centrist. He describes himself as the most independent and conservative Democrat in New York delegation. He ran for the Assembly on both the Democratic and Conservative Party lines, and in the House, he often agrees with Republicans on issues regarding national security, immigration, and gun control. Higgins is a member of the New Democrat Coalition. He describes himself as a pro-union moderate who wants to spur job growth. He has said he supports allowing seniors to buy prescription drugs from Canada, and one of his priorities in Congress will be to push for legislation allowing the government to negotiate for volume discounts on drugs. He has also said he wants Congress to repeal President George W. Bush's tax cuts for the wealthiest individuals. He procured $279. Decommissioning government leaders with whom the three Congress members met included Irish Foreign Minister Dermot Ahern, Secretary of State for Northern Ireland Peter Hain, U.S. Ambassador to Ireland James C. Kenney, U.S. Ambassador to the United Kingdom Robert H. Tuttle, and the leadership of each of the main political parties involved in the process for peace. Regarding Higgins' visit to Ireland in association with the peace talks, Higgins stated on his congressional website on January 20, 2006, "I was honored to represent the United States at this important moment in the Irish peace process. My colleagues and I went to Ireland and the United Kingdom to focus international attention on the stalled negotiations and to build momentum for the fulfillment of the Good Friday Accords while we met with leaders from different nationalities, political parties, and religious faiths. Each discussion was filled with hope and the common belief that lasting peace can finally reach all residents of Northern Ireland." Higgins has also supported efforts for peace in South Asia and Africa, and the Middle East, including places such as Iraq, Afghanistan, and Darfur in 2007, Higgins reportedly played a pivotal behind-the-scenes role in saving St. Joseph's Hospital in Cheektowaga from closure as proposed by the New York State Commission on Health Facilities in the 21st Century. For 2007, Higgins received an A on the 2007 Congressional Scorecard on Middle-Class Issues from the Drum Major Institute, which describes itself as providing the ideas that fuel the progressive movement. Higgins was named by several media outlets as one of the leading candidates to replace Hillary Clinton in the United States Senate after she became Secretary of State in an Obama administration. He was one of six candidates on New York Governor David Paterson's short list for the position. A web poll conducted by WKBW-TV showed 75% of respondents on the station's website would support Higgins being nominated in the end. Paterson instead appointed Hudson Valley Congresswoman Kirsten Gillibrand on January 31, 2009. Higgins led a delegation of Western New York elected leaders in welcoming Gillibrand to the region, moderating an economic roundtable discussion held at the Bioinformatics Center of Excellence, located on the Buffalo Niagara Medical Campus in December 2008. After only two terms in the House of Representatives, Higgins secured a spot on the United States House Committee on Ways and Means, considered to be one of the most important and powerful committees in Congress. Due to its wide jurisdiction, Higgins was subsequently appointed to serve on the Ways and Means Committee's Subcommittee on Select Revenue Measures, as well as its Subcommittee on Oversight since the GOP takeover of the House following the 2010 midterm election. Higgins left the Ways and Means Committee while maintaining a right to return and became a member of the United States House Committee on Foreign Affairs and the United States House Committee on Homeland Security on the latter. Higgins quickly rose to the position of ranking member of the United States House Homeland Security Subcommittee on Counterterrorism and Intelligence. Political positions. Social Security on a previous policy position. From his website, Higgins said, "For too long, the Social Security Administration has underfunded and understaffed hearing offices in Western New York. Citizens who have contributed to the Social Security system throughout their lives should have proper customer service when their benefits come due." In 2010, Higgins, along with many other congressional members, sent a letter to President Barack Obama encouraging him to keep Social Security and make it stronger, saying, "We write today to express our strong support for Social Security and our view that it should be strengthened. We oppose any cuts to Social Security benefits, including raising the retirement age. We also oppose any effort to privatize Social Security, in whole or in part cutting Social Security benefits beyond the already scheduled increase in the retirement age from 65 to 67 would create even more needless hardship for millions of vulnerable Americans." This was in response to President Obama giving the task of cutting government spending to the National Commission on Fiscal Responsibility and Reform. On October 15, 2010, the letter also stressed that Social Security is prohibited by law from adding to the national budget deficit. Higgins, therefore, is a protector of Social Security and is against privatization of it further. He support full funding for the Social Security Administration to process checks on time, fight against waste, fraud, and abuse, and combat unacceptable claims backlogs. Higgins' district includes nearly 150,000 senior citizens serious about accountability regarding the nation's Social Security Administration. Higgins introduced related legislation, House Resolution H.R. 3997. In February 2014, the bill is aimed at requiring the Social Security Commissioner to submit an estimated annual budget, to submit the estimated budget to Congress prior to first submitting it to the President, to prohibit the closing or limitation of field offices and hearing offices without justification, following particular procedures related to closings, consolidations, and/or public limitations, and other requirements. Abortion while serving in the New York State Assembly from 1999 to 2004, Higgins consistently voted pro-life since running for Congress in 2004. Higgins identifies himself as pro-choice in 2006. Higgins was given a rating of 9% by the NRLC, which indicates a pro-choice stance. Higgins received a score of 100%, a perfect score from Planned Parenthood in 2012 and from NARAL Pro-Choice America in 2011. Healthcare. Higgins voted for the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act, also known as Obamacare, in June 2012. Higgins said he believed that healthcare providers will have to embrace accountable care organizations, comparative effectiveness research, which studies various treatments to determine what works best, and other changes. He believed that this should have been done decades ago. On his congressional website, Higgins has stated that there is no question that the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act was needed. He further stated that it is a beginning of health care reform in the United States. Higgins strongly believes in a national health care program, with a public option, a plan in which the government provides health care which would compete with other businesses' plans. A letter written by a group of representatives to Senator Harry Reid, who was then the Senate Majority Leader, which Higgins signed, stated, "As the Senate continues to work on health reform legislation, we strongly urge you to consider including a public option." The American Public Health Association gave Higgins a perfect rating of 100% in 2009 stimulus spending. It was reported that Higgins was proposing something unprecedented in this era of $13. Higgins supports maintaining lower interest rates on loans incurred by college and university students. Higgins co-sponsored two bills, H.R. 3826 and H.R. 4816, in efforts to extend the period of time in maintaining the reduced 34% interest rate on student loans. The College Cost Reduction and Access Act was also supported by Higgins in 2007. A bill passed into law that included the reduced 34% interest rate on subsidized Stafford student loans through the end of the 2012 academic year. Political campaigns. Main article, United States House of Representatives elections in New York, 2012 section. For his first four terms, Higgins represented the southern two-thirds of Buffalo, as well as Chautauqua County. Higgins' district was drawn by the federal special master to be much more compact and Democratic. In the 2012 redistricting, he picked up all of Buffalo, as well as several inner ring suburbs that used to be in the territory of Louise Slaughter, and returning Chautauqua County to its traditional southern tier district. He also picked up several communities in Niagara County, including all of North Tonawanda and all but a handful of residents in Niagara Falls. Higgins has received financial contributions for his campaigns from many business executives in western New York throughout his tenure in Congress. In 2012, Higgins' re-election committee raised more than $1 million, with approximately two-thirds of that amount coming from individual donors, representing major businesses in western New York. Personal life. Higgins resides in South Buffalo with his wife, Mary Jane. He has two adult children, Maeve and John. References. Carrot A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z A. Ab A C Ad A A F Ag A I A J Ak Al M and Brian Higgins Biography. Project Vote Smart. Retrieved 27 September 2014. GHIJ Committees and Caucuses. Higgins HouseGov. Retrieved 27 September 2014. Carrot DMI, Our Mission. DrumAjorInstitute.org 2014. Retrieved 24 March 2014. Carrot McCarthy, Robert, 3 March 2013. Enemies in High Places, Palladino vs. Higgins. The Buffalo News. Retrieved 3 March 2013. Carrot ABCD, Higgins Spending Bill Tops $1 Trillion. Retrieved 27 September 2014 via ProQuest. 2014 Carrick Contributions to Candidates and Other Expenditures from Committees, 2008, Federal Election Commission, Washington, D.C., 2008, retrieved 23 March 2014 Carrick A.B. Brian Higgins for Congress, Find the Best, Summerland, CA, Find the Best, 2014 External links Congressman Brian Higgins official U.S. House site Brian Higgins for Congress Brian Higgins at DMOZ Biography at the Biographical Directory of the United States Congress Profile at Project Vote Smart Financial Information Federal Office at the Federal Election Commission Legislation sponsored at the Library of Congress New York Assembly preceded. District 1999-2004 succeeded. Kirsten Gillibrand D. Representatives ordered by District Lee Zeldin R. Pete King R. Steve Israel D. Kathleen Rice D. Gregory W. Meeks D. Grace Meng D. Nydia Velasquez D. Hakeem Jeffries D. Yvette Clark D. Gerald Nadler D. Daniel Donovan R. Carolyn Maloney D. Charles B. Rangel D. Joseph Crowley D. Jose E. Serrano D. Elliot Engel D. Nita Lowy D. Sean Patrick Maloney D. Chris Gibson R. Paul D. Tonko D. Elise Stefanik R. Richard Hanna R. Tom Reed R. John Katko R. Louise Slaughter D. Brian Higgins D. Chris Collins R. Other states delegations Alabama Alaska Arizona Arkansas California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming, non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, V. E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan Majority Party VE Current Republican Party Conference Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy, Majority Whip, Steve Scalise Other members, Abraham Adderholt Alan Amash Amadei Babin Barletta Bar Barton Benishik Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black Blackburn Bloom Bost Bostony Brady Brat Bridenstine M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Claussen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Desjarlais Diaz Ballard Dold Donovan Duffy J. D. Duncan J. J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson Gomert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfa Lamborn Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lutkemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Molinar Mooney Mullen Mulvaney Murphy Neugebauer Newhouse Gnome Nugent Nunes Olson Palazzo Palmer Paulson Pierce Perry Pittinger Pitts Poe Poliquin Pompeo Posey Price Ratcliffe Reed Reichert Renacy Ribble Rice Riggle Roby Roe H. Rogers M. Rogers Rohrbacher Rikita Rooney Rose Leightonen Roscomb Ross Rothfuss Rouser Royce Russell Salmon Sanford Schweikert Scott Sensenbrenner Sessions Shimkus Schuster Simpson A. Smith C. Smith